officers of British security contractor G4S to demand freedom for the 300 Palestinian children Israel has abducted and caged in prison secured by G4S, and to demand G4S end its complicity in this crime. One of the young children is Khaled Hussein Sheikh, a 15-year-old schoolboy who is being caged at Israel's G4S secured off-air prison. Khaled is from the village of Beit Annan in West Jerusalem. On Christmas Day, Khaled was abducted by Israeli soldiers from outside his home near Israel's illegal apartheid wall. They took him to Benjamin Interrogation Center. When his father saw him at midnight the same day, he said his son's face showed signs of the brutal beatings he had received. That was the last he saw of his son. Khaled was moved to Israel's G4S secured off-air prison, where all family visits have been denied. The occupation has also denied Khaled essential medical treatment. Khaled suffers from several health issues, including anemia. At the military hearing, when Khaled's father pleaded with the judge to let Khaled have his medication, the judge dismissed him, saying that the 15-year-old schoolboy was a security threat to the state of Israel.
Shame on Israel!
The United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, report on children in Israeli military detention concludes that Israel is the only country in the world where children are systematically tried in military courts that by definition fall short of providing the necessary guarantees to ensure respect for their rights. The conviction rate in Israeli military courts is an unfathomable 99.74%. On the 25th of February 2015, the military court convicted Khaled on the usual trumped-up charge of throwing stones and sentenced the 15-year-old schoolboy to 4 months imprisonment and a $500 fine and 5 years probation. Khaled's family are fearful for his health and are urging activists around the world to intervene to secure the release of their son. Khaled's father has been threatened and detained for publicizing his son's plight and for asking international help to free his son. Recently, international pressure helped release 14-year-old Palestinian schoolgirl Malak from Israel's G4S secured dungeon at Hasharon. One of Malak's first actions upon release was to demand the freedom for the other children, specifically Khaled Sheikh and the Hares Boys. Last year, Israel abducted 1,266 Palestinian children. That's one child taken from their parents every 7 hours. G4S is complicit in these abductions because it provides the security for Israel's dungeons where these children are caged and tortured. Shame on you, G4S!
Shame on you,
G4S!
Shame on you!
40% of the 600 children that were taken from Jerusalem alone were sexually abused by Israeli soldiers during arrest or interrogation. During interrogation, 75% of Palestinian children detained by Israel are physically tortured. G4S provides the security systems which keep these torture dens operational. Prisoners who have survived these hellholes recall seeing G4S logos on the cameras that witnessed their abuse. Shame on you, G4S!
Shame on you, G4S!
Shame on you, G4S!
Shame on you, G4S!
holding around 300 Palestinian children in three prisons. Al-Fayr prison in the West Bank, Megiddo prison in Israel, and Hasharon prison in Israel. All three prisons are secured by the private British security contractor G4S. The transfer of Palestinian prisoners from the West Bank into Israel to Hasharon and Megiddo prisons is under illegal, under international law. It's a direct contravention of Article 76 of the 4th Geneva Convention to move prisoners out of occupied territory. The families of Palestinian child prisoners now face many obstacles in obtaining permits to see their imprisoned children. G4S is complicit in Israel's flouting of international law and of breaking the Geneva Convention by its provision of security to these illegal prisons in Israel, which cage Palestinian children. Shame on you, G4S!
Shame on you, G4S!
Shame on you, G4S!
Shame on you, G4S!
We are here to demand the immediate release of all 300 Palestinian children that Israel is caging, including Khaled Sheikh, and for G4S to stop its complicity in Israel's violations of basic human rights by immediately ending its contracts with Israel's dungeons and torture dens and to pull out of Israel. We demand the freedom for the children. Free the children!